Right, we basically have booked on this morning at Oval Station with the agreed method of autophone. After Steve and John Leach left, they have been round systematically telling staff to go home. They did not touch the biometrics machines. Now this means they are freezing the pay for all staff. This means that staff will be maybe kicked out of their flats, their houses. They can't feed their children, all because ISS want us to use this biometrics and we're saying no to it. They've got no right for our fingerprint. They've got all our other documents. Why do they need this biometrics full stop? They don't. As I said, this means no one, and I mean no one, will get paid. No children will eat. People that's got babies need nappies. They won't have money for nappies. They won't have money for milk for their children. They won't have money to put food on the table. If people got debt collectors to pay, they won't be able to pay them. They won't be able to pay the landlords. This could end up with people being evicted from their homes. This is an utter and outright disgrace. This should never ever happen in this day and age, and we should stand all together and say no to full stop to any biometrics of any of our staff. Thank you.